Hello again, everybody. It's after 12 on Thursday here. Thursday the 8th. That's how far they are into it. Fifth Avenue's open. Apparently, I see cars going by over there. So I'm going to go around on the Fifth Avenue and get as much on video of this as I can. It is 12:50. 70 degrees out. So let's slide around over on the Fifth Avenue. Cruise over there, folks. See daylight through some of the windows on this one now. See what we might be able to see from the Fifth Avenue side. Yeah, I saw cars going by from where I was sitting. So I would assume it's not blocked off anymore. Or somebody or something. Well, it never went green. The traffic out there stopped for a minute, too. Maybe that policeman asked for the lights on the boulevard. It's possible. You can see the top of the building there, or part of it's been ripped off. Maybe now traffic's stopping again. There we go. Got the green. Yeah, looks like Fifth Avenue's not blocked off. Try to get over in the parking lot here as soon as the traffic goes by me. That sounds like a bearing in the rear end. different look for downtown. Yeah, they're into the old Hirschberg building. You can see it open up there.
Step out of the way here.
I guess they're gonna have to block Lysle off too when they take that side down.
Seeing through a wind up there too.
I guess we had it.
Yep.
shade. And these buildings are going to go next. So they tell me. They're already into the top of this one. The window up in there too. Hope I'm down here to watch them bring the other half down. I miss a good bit of it with just things that I have to do. But that block's gonna be gone, folks. That's what they're telling me. I'm gonna go up here and get in the shade. And one little shady spot, I'll use it, and I'll lean on the pole. Well, they're not bringing anything down at the moment, so this short video, I'll end it. And again, thank you today. Thank you for, I forget your name. You told me that was Ringgold up there behind me. I couldn't think of it when I was there. But thanks for watching, everybody. Thanks for the thumbs up. Thanks for your comments. Y'all take care and we'll see you.